Cardio or cardiovascular exercise is any type of exercise that raises your heartbeat, and it can have dramatic effects on not only your level of fitness, but on overall health as well. Your respiratory and cardiovascular systems work together to deliver oxygen you breathe in to all parts of your body, and doing regular cardio exercise sessions strengthens both of these systems and many of the organs in these systems. Regular cardio exercise can help increase lung capacity or the amount of air your lungs can hold, and it can also strengthen your heart. Over time, if you stay consistent in doing cardio training, your heart becomes more efficient as it pumps more blood per beat than it did before. So the heart can pump more oxygen-rich blood throughout the body with less beats. This also means that your resting heartbeat will decrease, making it much more efficient. Regular cardio exercise paired with good nutritional habits can also help in fat loss. Burning more calories than you take in is key to weight loss. And doing regular cardio sessions is a great way to increase the amount of calories your body is burning. Your stamina will also improve. Walking long distances becomes easier, and you won't get as tired doing regular activities such as going upstairs, doing housework, or taking care of the yard. Cardio can also help improve sleep. Regular cardio sessions can help people fall asleep faster and enjoy a deeper sleep. It can also improve sleep duration and decrease middle-of-the-night wake-ups, providing a better overall sleep quality. Regular bouts of cardio can also improve brain function. It can help improve circulation of blood to the brain and promote the health of blood vessels in the brain, and it can also stimulate the release of beneficial chemicals in the brain. Cardio training can also help improve athletic performance. Specific training sessions can improve speed, balance, and coordination, all of which are important in sports. And it can also decrease the risk of injuries and improve overall endurance. Regular cardio sessions can also reduce the risk of some health factors, such as cardiovascular disease and developing type 2 diabetes. And regular cardio training can also increase your chances of living longer. All right, my friends, if regular cardio training sessions has helped improve your life somehow, let me know in the comments section below. I've got more videos right there for you. Until next time, I am out of here.